134 pounds, Bo Dallas.
Bo Dallas looks to be oozing confidence here tonight, guys.
Yeah, it doesn't take too much to get him motivated.
As good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
And his opponent from Hackettstown, New Jersey, weighing in at 209 pounds. Tia Adrian!
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you these two superstars were waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
About as conceited as a guy as we've seen in a long time.
I would absolutely agree with you, Michael. But he's also one of the most...
Oh, yeah!
Ouch! Oh, clothesline!
And here goes Bo Dallas, the youngest NXT champ in WWE history.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
Oh, right up there.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
The shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
Drop kick! Great athleticism. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Big forearm smash. Masterful execution by Bo Dallas.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Drop!
Bo Dallas caught a little off guard there.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Into a dragon scream!
Game changer.
Woo-wee!
Bo right on the ear of the enziguri.
With a one...
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Oh, man.
Solid contact there.
Now momentum is in the corner of Bo Dallas. Things are really going his way now.
Oh, and a step there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Stump puller, oh. Leg snap.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Nice.
Looking at it here.
Breaks the cover.
Not even close.
The biggest thing an opponent has to be aware of when they lock up with Bo Dallas is falling under an immediate attack. The Bo Leave in Bo spirit has consumed Bo Dallas, and this man is more ferocious than ever.
just might want to rethink this showboating.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Bang, right in the face. Back in from the floor. The Bo Dallas we see now is much different than the individual who debuted in WWE in 2014. For someone challenging Bo Dallas today, they need to be ready to square off against him.
Bo Dallas is in position.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
Off into the pin. Two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Tough spot to be in.
What a counter.
And now that one's countered.
Just non-stop blows.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Bo Dallas isn't being shy, that's for sure.
Nice.
Nice hip toss.
Line
forcefully.
Will it be?
I think so.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. How? How? Bang right in the face.
Oh, what a cross face.
Battling to get the upper hand. Bo Dallas did it.
Business is about to pick up.
Ooh, well measured.
Nice hip toss.
Oof, kick finds it. Scoop slam.
Bo Dallas getting the WWE Universe bold leaving.
See him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
Yeah, and I don't think I can even remember the last time I encountered a more disrespectful superstar. He's almost impossible to be around, Michael.
197 pounds, Walter.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, nice clothesline.
Wow, look at the power.
Oh! Into a German suplex.
Nine.
Finds a way to reverse. Whoa, it's another reversal. Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Is it enough? The cover!
Yeah, this early, no chance.
He's in big trouble.
Tough to catch.
And over into a suplex. He's looking a little weary now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just endless knee strikes. Lightning fast reflexes. Oh, man, targeting the leg.
From the middle rope.
He evades the attack.
Oh, man. The elevated triangle.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Now with complete control.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
Thinking about what to do next here.
Incredible drop. A cutter! The close of this match is just ahead.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Our
possible disaster there.
Back now inside the ring.
Gotta be agonizing for the arm.
Showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And setting him up. Oh, right into the hands.
That's going to hurt.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Oh, it's coming. Gets him to the counter. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Great agility there. And you know what's next, guys?
Down with a power bomb. Turn the lights out.
Good night.
He's done it.
Here is your winner, Walter.
That was a big pinfall victory right there. I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.
She's almost fearless in there. She'll do just about anything to earn herself a victory, which has to be admired.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Changes her fortune there.
Boom! A knee right to the face.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Whoa, not so fast. Oh, she turns it around.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Ah, Black Widow.
What?
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Big boot.
Jeez.
Hit the mark with that one. She's enduring some damage. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Why? Elusive movement there.
And again, yet another counter.
Oh, able to counter.
Oh, what for?
She's in full control now.
Scoop slam.
She ducks out of the way there.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard. Oh!
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
This could be big.
Scoop slam.
She's starting to tire a little.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Back now inside the ring.
Up and down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
Right.
That's all in cover.
Shoulders are down!
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Mercedes Martinez.
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
a combined weight of 391 pounds. Tyler Bates and Trent Seven, Mustache Mountain.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Freakishly strong technician that put the idea of British strong style on the map.
An impressive young man, no matter who he's up against. That just might continue here tonight.
Ouch.
Ooh-wee. Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact. Bang.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
A spinning heel kick. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Boom, face first.
Big elbow.
Right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Two. Bam! Suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. A running hurricanrana.
And Odie Workins slips out of harm's way.
Down with a powerbomb.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or this.
Oh, what a counter. Knife edge chop.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Missed the tag.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Look out.
Look at this.
Wasn't expecting that.
Only Larkin with some good timing here.
And only Larkin makes the cover.
This one's far from over.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
This can't bode well.
Set up for a second time.
Steering attention to the neck.
He's starting to struggle here.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Absolutely. absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so...
Owen! Eludes the attack. Wow, what a sequence.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex. Comes in off the tag. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Oh, I knew that was coming. And again, yet another counter. Oh, that wasn't pretty, but it was effective. You can't take much more of this.
He's in a bad spot here, Cole. It's absolutely vital that he get to his corner and make the tag. Otherwise, this match is over.
Took him out of the knee.
Are you kidding me?
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Harsh impact.
Closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Up across the top rope.
Tony Logan looking on his game right now.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
All the way for the top. Wow!
Bait just too fast for him. An uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Boom! Looking for the ripcord. Capo kick connects. Shoulders on the mat.
Teammate makes the save!
And just in time.
Going all the way up.
Setting up again.
Wow, a spiral tap.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
That could procure the win for Tyler Bate.
Oh, here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
Well, I can't.
absolutely nuts.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Straight punch.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Tagged in.
Handle finds its target.
Oh! Find cover here! No, didn't get it!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
He's in full control now.
Power from the suplex.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
And Oney Lorcan slips out of harm's way.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Whoa, it's it. Oney Lorcan is in position.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
He's looking for the win. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Here's the tag. Here comes the double team action, Corey. Stalking their opponent.
There it is, the fall of man.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand. Oney Lorcan better not waste this opportunity.
Wow, springboard attack.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Elbow drop.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Incredible impact. Back now inside the ring.
Jarring European uppercut.
Look out. Here we go.
Look at the height that it's scouted.
Exhausted now.
If he could just make it to...
And this has got to be it!
He stops the count for his partner.
Really just laying it in.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh, brutal.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Great reflexes. Talk about bad landing.
He's lining him up.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Right to the skull.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Not yet.
He knows he's in trouble.
The top.
hits him with a counter.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
He's got him covered.
Never say die attitude out of him.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, he's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Measuring it out one more time. Does he get him here? And that's it. This one is over.
Three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
To see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
This match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Good to be in Orlando and adopt adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks, just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Too quick to catch him there.
Hooked up.
That is a great reversal.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
It'll destroy your face.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, and a knee to the face. Stomping down.
Oh, saw it coming.
To the face.
Clothesline.
So effective.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Just a step quicker.
Set it up.
Oh, boy, right after the neck.
Takes him down.
Forget about it. He's taking some good hits.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Look at this raw power.
Sit out, powerbomb.
Clearly not enough damage done.
He just cannot be caught.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Bang, right in the face.
Ooh.
He's in big trouble.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Haymaker connects.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Slam!
Evading possible disaster there.
Sure, clothesline!
The close of this match is just ahead.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
To the body.
Beautiful senton.
Arms trapped. Here we go. Anaconda Vice is in.
Battling to get the upper hand.
It's itched in. He got him to tap out.
Impressive showing for the win tonight.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
Oh. I think business is about to pick up.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Elusive movement there.
Belly to belly.
Wow, that was impressive. Oh, right up there.
Oh, what a forearm.
Spine buster.
Arms trapped. Here we go. Anaconda Vice is in.